February 10th and 11th, another all Beethoven program, Missa Solemnis, also Mahler's arrangement of the F minor string quartet by Beethoven, a full string arrangement. Tell me first about this Mahler setting.
He just put more pianos and more fortes, that's all. Nothing changed really, at the bass, of course, and very smartly, so it's wonderful. It adds tremendous power where it needs it. With a quartet, it's great, but it's slightly limited in that way. Again, to get them to play really soft, that's the hardest thing. I mean, it's the hardest thing always to get an orchestra to play as soft as possible, but yet with some kind of vitality in it.
Can't so you can hear it to the,
yeah,
the back
to
of the
exit hall. Sign. Absolutely.
Yeah, right.
Yep. Yeah.
Missa Solemnis, a really demanding piece for soloists and the chorus. Duain Wolfe, who's been working here, chorus master of the Chicago Symphony, he's going to prepare these Ottawa choruses. He's been a big influence here. Tell me about his work.
Well, he's a slave driver. You know, he's a reluctant. He does not like mediocrity. He does not allow that to happen, not for a second. I have said in his rehearsals are, I mean, it's like a Swiss maker of you know, watches, every detail. And he's really put together a phenomenal combination of chorus we have. And he said, we're ready for Mr. Solemnis. I said, that's great. So I can't wait to do it. And it's a piece, you know, that's not done usually. But I think it's time, when he said I'm ready, then that's it.
Then you're ready too.
That's the green light. Oh, I'll be ready, don't worry. Oh, that beginning is something else. That beginning alone is already enough. I don't need the rest.
But yet you have to do the rest.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, fortunately for them.
Fortunately.
Yeah.
Fortunately for us.